Those are blatant lies and misinformation.
How so?
The three Democrats vying to be the next Attorney General of Massachusetts faced off tonight in their first televised debate. The front runner in a recent poll, former Boston City Councilor Andrea Campbell, faced criticism from her two rivals, attorneys Shannon Liss-Riordan and Quentin Palfrey. WGBH hosted the debate. The winner of the September 6th primary will go on to face Republican James McMahon in November.